for a city official fired. That's how we start the top five.
Covington already looking at what's next after losing the city's finance director. And WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters live now with our number one story. Andrew.
Well, Todd, no one likes to be ripped off, especially when the person accused of taking your money is the person who's supposed to be watching your money. That's the situation here in Covington. Robert Dew, the city's finance director, is accused of theft. $300,000 went missing from the city of Covington, and Robert Dew is the city's finance director. Although, after last night, you can make that the former finance director. He was fired, according to the River City News. City commissioners also took steps at a meeting last night to make sure another theft like this never happened. They've called in the state auditor's office to go over their books. They've also voted to approve a special task force to look into financial practices and make recommendations for changes. The city will also go after the missing money, try to recover what they can from Robert Dew. He is out of jail right now after posting bond. Reporting live from Covington City Hall, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.